Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Our outposts and an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan. Built all this? They don't just have a base here. This is a stronghold.
Had my nose down in Remnant for so long, I never noticed the colors.
Our people came a long way. Nothing here will stop them.
The sky is beautiful in its own way.
Friend was calling from a Ket bunker? Weird.
We don't know he's a friend.
Glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Name's Bane Masani. Ket hunting's a hobby of mine.
We should start a club.
Eos is the perfect spot for it. Planet's a Ket magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Andromeda safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the Crown Jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
I'm ready.
It's your funeral. I can't stop you from being stupid. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
You obviously weren't a Ket hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. Buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to EOS with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So, I played Mutineer. When things didn't pan out, I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Why do you think the Ket are drawn to EOS?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
The only generators the Ket brought.
Given the large Ket presence on EOS, I would agree, Pathfinder.
It just keeps shutting them down as we find them.
Thank you.
Protective protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Dane, we're coming up on the barracks.
Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason to get cocky now.
Asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermoplate? I thought not.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
Is that the Ket leader here? That's what they follow?
I think that's the last of them.
Not bad, little duck. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
On Dings. The mayor's idea. Because we have to press on.
Politicians, always helpful.
Yeah.
with a little help from massive tech.
Hopefully Pedroa sets a high bar.
Your first outpost. It must mean something to you.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Ket.
I always make time to kick some Ket ass.
A woman after my own heart. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
So blasé about the Asari Arc. We're stuck here with 100 problems. We need support, experience.
Oh, yay. Let's get more old biddies arguing over what to do. Wait long enough, and 9 times out of 10, problems fix themselves.
If you won't give a damn about saving the Asari Arc, then I will.
See? Problem solved.
don't like the look of those Ket machines.
Want to come here, just like they wanted to come to Andromeda, except now they'll know what they'll find.
A hard world, but you can get used to anything if you try.
I kind of like Eos. Could be Stockholm Syndrome. Really putting your heart into finding the Asari Ark, aren't you?
Sorry if that's inconvenient. I know you've got a busy day of not giving a shit.
Hey, I give a shit. I give lots of shits. I just don't need to give one about the Lucinia because you do. You've got enough shit giving for a herd.
Okay, thanks.
I guess he is unique, isn't he? Who? Jal. I'm amazed all that staring hasn't burned a hole in his armor. You're saying you're not a little curious? I say nothing.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Console online. Stay within its radius.
Man, I hate the cat.
Have what you need, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
guessing that's the cat in charge.
We are caught between crazy people!
Enforcements will arrive soon.
Thank you.
reinforcements.
Take out sites 1 and 2. Probably before Site 1. It takes time to build something like this.
Disabling the alarm will call off reinforcements.
Thank you.
incoming shuttle, Pathfinder.
That's it. The base is offline.
Everything is. Look down there.
So peaceful around here with the Invictor dead.
Stay sharp, just in case.
Finally, peace and quiet around here. Kinda.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Kett.